p.m. and it's April 29. Oh no, it's April 30. And what is this car doing? As you can tell, I'm done up. Actually, I've started the day super duper early. I've had a productive day, I can say. I woke up around 8. Well, because I have to receive a package earlier. So, and then I tried to go back to sleep, but then I was like, you know what? This is the day that I can actually have a productive day and start my day super duper early. So, and I've looked forward to just drinking coffee very early in the morning, which I have. And I have been struggling to stay up because I feel like I've slept around 4 and then woke up around 8, but then I was like, you know, it's fine, at least I can try to fall asleep a bit early later. So yeah, I've been doing a lot of stuff ever since I woke up, done some errands, done some like content stuff, and then now I have a bunch of food that I'm gonna drop by to our guard house, and then I'm gonna drop my laundry as well, and then I'm gonna do another exchange gift food with my friend. So yeah, let's go. Okay, so I just did my intro and outro for the video, hence actually that's why I put on makeup, but also I was feeling super duper sleepy, so I figured we should put on some makeup and feel a little bit alive. You know, I tried everything. I took a bath, drank coffee. I still felt super duper sleepy, but so far it's already 4:30 and we are halfway through the day. I feel like I'll be able to fall asleep early tonight, hopefully. But yeah, I bought a bunch of like pizza makeshift DIY stuff, because I do have a pizza crust at home because I'm planning to do pizza. And then, and anyway, right now I'm just here at this parking place. I'm waiting for my friend, and I already did, I don't know if I said that, I already did my intro and outro. So yeah, I'm so hungry, I don't even know why. I already ate breakfast, although I don't do lunch anymore, I just eat once a day. It's just, yeah, so I'll just show you what I got while waiting. I've been meaning to get clear gulaman, so they have that already, because usually they only have like green, yellow, red. And then when I saw that they had this, I knew I needed to get it. And then I got the sweet Filipino style tomato sauce. This is only 19 pesos. I got two of that because I want to make pizza, and let's see how many I can make. Woo! And then I got myself sweet ham. Can you believe that this is only 50 pesos? I was so stoked when I saw it. And I got another one, so I got two of that. And then lastly, I got pineapple chunks. So that's just it. I'm gonna wash those, and then I'm gonna sanitize my hands. Or alcohol the hands. I don't know what's taking you so long, sis. But yeah. Okay, so that's the mini haul. And I will see you on my next one.